Abhi, now we'll show you how to insert battery to the BPL monitor, backup battery. Turn the monitor and you can see one arrow. So press this one to down. Okay, open this one and see the port correctly. Take the battery. This is a backup battery. Okay.
There is one arrow at the end of this. See, in the upside, in the both sides. You have to follow that arrow. Just place it straight and keep the machine like this. Just put it inside and after that lock it. Okay, then close it.
Okay. That's all about battery insertion.